Samsung's latest televisions are raising eyebrows, and not just for their high resolution or their curved screens. A new voice command that allows users to search for content can capture and transmit nearby conversations, and it has privacy advocates speaking out.
This is a problem of overcollection.
In its privacy statement, Samsung says it is not monitoring living room conversations, and audio is only transmitted when a button on the remote is pressed.
Protection should be built in. Samsung should not be over-collecting data and should not be collecting data of the type that they're collecting right now.
For shoppers like John Caffarelli, who is looking to upgrade to a new flat screen, it's yet one more thing to worry about.
You know, every year we probably have, 15 or 20 major data breaches by banks, major retailers. You have to be really careful with that stuff.
With technology constantly progressing, retailers say consumers need to question what features they are buying.
Some people find that it's beneficial, and some people realize, I just want a nice TV and I don't need all the extra bells and whistles.
Especially ones that could make you think twice about what you say in your living room. Luke Sheridan, The Associated Press.